In terms of technique, I think it's very important to make sure that before each class, if you have any limitations in your range of motion, whether that be from arthritis or a previous injury, you discuss that with the instructor or the teacher to make sure they're aware of your limitations so that you're not pushed beyond your limits that physiologically allow you to do certain movements. That way, you can do everything in a safe arc range of motion.